The suspects in a double homicide from last month have been charged. Zane Atchison and Joel Pina each face two counts of first-degree murder. Police say the men shot two people in a church parking lot near 71st and Riverside on August 30th. It was a drug deal gone bad. Atchison was also charged with the armed robbery of a South Tulsa Baskin-Robbins back in July.